So, I attribute chirkulation to self-reservation. And there's certain things about self-reservation and chirkulation that you have to look at in the future of context of what I'm saying. And if you look at it and present itself to the fortified self, the righteous one will tell you that self-righteous chirkulation is probably the way to go. And the only way in earth that could be any different would be if you had self-righteous chirkulation dedication. And that's something to think about.